Hi, Kansas corn farmers. I'm Stacy, Director of Industry Relations, and we're excited to tell you a little bit more about a campaign we launched last Friday. It's called the Kansas Made Midgrade. We're partnering with our friends at Jumpstarts, who have a number of stores in the Wichita area, to target Wichita consumers. The goal being to sell higher ethanol blends. We hope on your farm it'll positively affect your corn prices down the road. So what we mean by midgrade is that's how Jumpstart focuses their campaign and how they sell their E15 fuel. So a 15% blend, also known at some stores as unleaded 88. The goal of the campaign, as I mentioned, is for consumers in the Wichita area to start filling up with that midgrade, that E15 fuel. So we're doing that through a number of different sources. We're doing it online, as well as through Facebook, Instagram, pre-roll or ads you see on YouTube, online ads as well. So you won't see those unless you're in the Wichita area, but you may if you're driving through. Also, you could hear them on the radio because we have a number of radio stations we're working with too. The reason behind Kansas Made Midgrade is to answer the question for why is that fuel cheaper, and we're using the rationale of it has Kansas Made ethanol in it. So that's exciting. That's where we are today. In the future, we're going to be expanding the campaign to also talk about flex fuels to flex fuel owners. So we'll be talking there about E20, E30, E85, that idea of you can use a higher ethanol blend in your fuels if you have a flex fuel vehicle. So that we're calling the Yellow Cap Challenge, as flex fuel vehicles oftentimes have yellow caps on their vehicles. So stay tuned for more. If you want to help us out, jump over to Facebook and like the Fueled by Kansas page. You can also go to fueledbykansas.com to see more information. Thanks.